Bridges was knocked to the floor by Jared Allen, and there was no whistle. The game is over. Cleveland has come to Charlotte and stolen one.